Live death.
Whenever I approach you, I'm always getting close to saying it out loud. So take out all the old you. He said, curse that fallen angel, how I'm scraping up a scheme to serve the plot. And I know I'm gonna race it, one mistake after another I forgot. I do not want you to save me, boy, I know you love your girlfriend and she's all you'd ever need. Cause her love comes straight from source, and I'm a force of social greed. And the doctor said I'm bugging, but I swear I'm gonna choke. If I keep talking in circles, we could treat it like a joke. But if I had you, I wouldn't have to. Boy, if I had you, I couldn't have you. There's nothing left to turn to. I wouldn't have to. Oh baby, baby, if I had you, boy, I thought maybe I could have you. But I couldn't have you. I couldn't have you.
Woman domination. Your soul is mine.
Fatality.
Matter. Masters of the shadows.
Tell me, dear lady.
Can you see the shadows?
How will you navigate a monster in an uncertain future without
exclusive
content? There is nowhere to run. You are now in the state of suspended animation.
Imagine.
The dark side. Death is all you will find here.
Evil is being carried on the winds of change.
Yes. A noble sacrifice.
Message from the 12th of 13. Brakence has been successfully eradicated. We came to the conclusion that he would rather make selfish art than serve a higher purpose. So when you hit replay, ask yourself these questions. Who are you really listening to? And where is the line between art and dark magic? Because that man had no idea.
Say it so I'm tight, pin it on a cue. I fucking hate it. So I die like a monarch. You think I'm chasing something? I only wanted you.